So, are you ready for that final push? Good luck, and thanks again.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders. Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
Follow
they
me,
have about 15 darts. Four at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to take the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. Busy repairing something, so this seems to be the best part of flight entry.
Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
You're talking about the outpost?
Yeah, the last time we were there, those fucking so-called vigilant...
What are you doing?
...made a sieve out of our bridge. Conveniently, everything was all right while we were unloading the wares. But when the time came to pay up...
Search this place, people! Let's cut the pretense. You're here, and you're never getting away, so come out now!
Artyom, you've been...
Fire in the hole!
Open fire! He's exploding!
Took him out!
He's up there! Behind the crate, can you see it? There, what is it?
There's no chance of you getting away. You can stop trying.
Up there, people!
It ain't worth it! There's too many of them!
The barges are clear. Time to capture the tugboat bridge.
Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
job, Artyom.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they're sleepy after the morning prayer.
Artyomich, Duke, we're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. What used to be, anyway. Now it's a shrine, blять. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready!
Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny! Jackass, man.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man. Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
Oh, but it's so early. Just tell me what he said.
Oh, all right. Heretic actually arrived. Our guys rushed over to save the Holy Father. And the heretic killed most of them. They say he wouldn't touch you if you surrendered. He also didn't harm the unarmed folk that just happened to be there. He hasn't lost the last of his humanity. That not the last of which spawn. He escaped in all the confusion. There's a rumor that people saw him with the heritage.
So you think they might attack?
You see, Simon's back.
Back? But he and Creel vowed to eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back after that.
Well, ask anyone. They got captured by heathens, but a heretic, one of the new ones, freed them.
Old Simon is not called the professor. All the stories people tell not to go.
No, he did not. He came back and made a huge fuss at the church and got his way through. Now we will be praying for that heretic instead of Simon. You got that?
Oh, God. For a heretic?
It would please God, though. That's Simon. What next? Then he just made the sign of the cross, kissed the altar, and went back to the demons.
Yes. What about Kirill?
He's the one who's going to do the praying. Father Selectus himself wiped his slate clean.
God save Simon's soul.
They just want to get to the other side.
Don't you worry,
so much.
And what's so nice over there,
bro,
on the other
I
side?
Just can't. The four eyes didn't come back.
Everyone is looking for a better life.
I didn't even go out to like fight
him. Where?
Well, you know what? Where?
Where we are not.
It's been a month since anybody.
Why is there a dream house last one? We have Father Silentius.
As if people return from demon killing trips a lot.
Boy, you are dumb.
Well, how about I come with you?
We'll do it together for sure.
Explain it better. Why is
don't
it
even
better
think about it. Live? I'll handle this myself.
Just tell me to change your mind.
Stand and look around. When the citizens might be here already. Everywhere! Look around! Your eyes are young. And shout if you see anything. Got that?
Yes.
For the blood.
God Almighty and just.
From the touch of evil, and the breath of evil,
and from its temptation.
And save our souls the way you saved our lives, to serve your will and confirm your power here on earth again, just as you have confirmed it in heaven. And give us strength to triumph over Satan's minions, and punish us should we prove unworthy.
Thank you.
ground burn to ash, and the seas boil, and people turn into shadows. But our cluster survives, for the faithful he died here, and the Lord in his mercy and wisdom has chosen one among them who calls by the name of Silandia. And so speaketh the Lord, I will be with you, and keep you safe, provided you are true in your devotion, provided you reject satanic technology.
We will reject.
And even more so, do you reject Satan's deception? That thing they call election. This curse is gives the enemy gave to the fools, so that they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him.
We will reject.
Amen, my children. So the electric current is Satan's temptation and his poison. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be led through by the Star Beast.
Glory to the Beast!
So let us not fear the heretics at our door. The ones who would attack our glory. Even with their iron feet standing before us, sinking of machine oil and shining its inevitable light upon us, we will not falter. Let us feel ourselves against them. For this is our hour of glory. Amen.
Amen.
So let your hands stay the enemy's servant with no less or less. For we carry out the will of our Lord. And it is we that that our enemy will receive. And all who stand before our gates shall scatter like dust in the wind. It will be done!
He will be done!
For he will devour them, body and soul. For one can cleanse himself of gunpowder. But electricity puts an eternal brand upon the sinner. So let us call to the Star Beast.
Come, Star Beast!
And even more so, do you reject Satan's deception? The thing they call electric curse. The curse is gift the enemy gave to the fools, so that they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him. Amen, my children! For the electric current is Satan's temptation and his poison. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be led through by the Star Beast.
Glory to the Beast!
So let us go. Our door. The ones who would attack our cluster. Even with their iron feet standing before us.
Sinking of
machine oil and shining its electrical light upon us. We will not falter. Let us feel ourselves against them. For this is our hour of glory.
Amen.
With no less, more less. For we carry out
We left Volga behind. The endless expanses of Russia stretch before us now. The bridge dwellers had finally decided to believe that we were not demons and let us pass. Anna was right. We invaded their world, and it's not up to us to destroy it. No matter how stupid it may seem. Electricity is a sin. Is that really worse than the lies we were told in the Metro? About how the whole world was dead and there was nowhere to go? Everybody in the tunnels bought that convenient lie. Once we reach Yamantau, we will at least know if that lie was justified. Since so far, we haven't met any signs of enemy occupation.